Today the important, fundamental, basic understanding I wanted to bring in all of you please listen. Seeing the life larger than the perception. Listen very carefully. Seeing the life larger than the perception. Perceived means whatever you perceive through your eyes, ears, nose, tongue, touch, and processing all the informations received through these senses. This whole thing put together is called perception. Seeing the life beyond perception. I am not saying perception is real or only real or not real or confusion. I am not saying anything. I am only asking you, let's look beyond perception. Scream, when it does not scream, it is cream. It's a life's cream. And incidentally, the cream is the most powerful bija of Kali. The ferociousness and fearlessness. Every time if you look beyond perception, you become complete. Completion is nothing but looking beyond perception.
Asya Sri Dakshina Murti Sahasranama Stotra Mahamantrasya Brahma Rishihi Gayatri Chandaha Dakshina Murtir Devata Om Bijam Swaha Shaktihi Namah Kilakam Medha Dakshina Murti Prasada Siddhyarthe Jape Viniyogaha Bhasmavya Panduranga Shashi Shakaladharo Jnana Mudrakshamala Vina Pustair Virajat Karakamaladharo Yoga Patta Bhiramaha Vyakhya Pithe Nishandho Munivaranigarai Sevyamanah Prasannaha Savyalah Krittivasa Satatam Avaduno Dakshina Murti Rishaha Om Siddhito Yanidher Madhye Ratna Graive Manorame Kadambhavanika Madhye Shreemad Vatataro Rathaha Asina Madhyam Purusham Adi Madhyanta Varjitam
Well, I was in depression for 7 years, 7-8 years, and then the last 2 years I never took medication. Last 2 years I had chronic anxiety that, you know, I heard voices and I felt like my mind was being ripped apart. Panic attacks for no reason, you know, or for any reason really. So I was taking medication. When I got here, in one of the darshans, I asked Swamiji, you know, please heal me of this. In about a month and a half, I don't take any medication, I don't have depression, I don't have anxiety, my eyes are healed, I don't wear glasses, and I had an injury in my hand, a pugilist injury, is gone as well. So it's, yeah.
And seriously, so if you want to experience healing for yourself, this is it. One darshan with Swamiji, boom, you're healed. No medication, no need for anything anymore, you're completely healed. So yeah. Come experience Kailash with Swamiji and heal.
Pungatile கோலத்திலே குமரனுக்கே கொண்டாட்டம் அங்கே குண்டரமா பெண்களெல்லாம் கொண்டாட்டம் கொண்டாட்டம் குந்தத்திலே குமரனுக்கே கொண்டாட்டம் அங்கே குண்டரமா பெண்களெல்லாம் கொண்டாட்டம் கொண்டாட்டம் குந்தத்திலே குமரனுக்கே கொண்டாட்டம் கொண்டாட்டம்
மானை குந்தத்திலே குமரன்